Mississippi House and Senate passed separate bills that would be some of the strictest abortion laws in America.
The bills would ban abortions once a fetal heartbeat is detected. Now, that's about 6 weeks into pregnancy. The House and Senate must agree to a single version of the bills to send over to Governor Phil Bryant. He says he will sign the bill. The Senate also